Changing the battery of the ADHEAR audio processor is very straightforward. Take off the audio processor from the adhesive adapter. Open the audio processor's battery compartment and remove the empty battery. Place the new battery in the compartment with the plus sign facing upwards and remove the tab covering the battery. Close the compartment and click the audio processor back in place.